everyone, it's me, Kat Yui. Welcome to another reaction video. This one is actually just out of the blue because someone posted on my dash that they put a Comic-Con trailer for the Superman vs. Batman movie. And this is where I'm going to be upfront and honest. I don't think I saw the Superman movie all the way through. I've seen bits and pieces, but I don't think I've ever sat down and watched the new Superman movie. I had a falling out with DC once they did the New 52. I really didn't enjoy what they did with any of it. And I hated the third Nolan Batman. It just kept getting darker and darker and darker. And then everything I saw and heard about the new Superman movie did not make me happy. I know how it ended, and that made me furious. And it doesn't feel like the characters I grew up loving with the original Superman movies, the original Superman TV shows, Lois and Clark, New Adventures of Batman, I mean, all the cartoons and books and everything growing up. And this just doesn't feel like my DC, either in comic or movie form. I watched The Arrow. I kind of gave up on The Arrow because it just was so depressing and it stopped. There was no fun to it. Flash so far has been fun. And I hope it continues to be fun. I am excited for Supergirl, so I have more investment currently in the DC TV universe. Gotham, I kind of had to give up on after a while because it was also dark, dank, and depressing, but that's Gotham before Batman. And the other issue is my favorite Batman characters are the Robins and the Batgirls. I love you, Bruce, but you're not my favorite. You never were. Kind of same with Clark. I love his side characters, but I love Clark too. But the new Superman movies, from what I can tell, do not have Clark. They have Kal-El portraying Clark Kent. But Clark Kent portraying Superman and everything. It's like, I don't know. So I'm going to watch this. I might not have a positive reaction, but that's just, I want you to go in knowing that. So here we go. Let's see how I feel.
Today is a day for truth.
Oh, Holly Hunter. Earth belongs to humans. Aliens
are
unknown.
The world needs to know what happened.
It's so zapped of color. I mean, it's not bright enough.
That kind of power is very dangerous.
Hey, Batman.
Let the record show that this committee holds him responsible.
So Bruce was in Metropolis during that event.
That's how it starts. The fever. The rage that turns good men.
Unless somehow Jason Todd is in here, I won't care. Because he's the only... or maybe Dick.
Like a one-man raid of terror.
Oh, you're branding people?
Decide what the right thing is.
I learned
something. Nobody cares about Clark Kent taking on the Batman.
This means something. It's all some people have. It's all that gives them hope.
People hate what they don't understand. Be their hero, Clark. Be their angel. Be their monument. Be anything they need you to be. Or be none of it. You don't know this world a thing. You never did.
Maybe without Kevin Costner's Jonathan Kent being an ass.
You're the oldest lie in America, Senator. Devils don't come from hell beneath us. They come from the sky.
20 years in Gotham, how many good guys are left? How many stayed that way?
He has the power to wipe out the entire human race.
So is Jason dead? Is that what they're going with this? Eyes glow. That's creepy. How does that not hurt your eyes?
I have to destroy him.
Why must they always replay the Bruce losing his parents thing?
You're gonna go for more. He
Hey, look, someone talking sense. I don't care about this casting at all. Oh, hi, Gal Gadot.
Versus man.
Why are you doing that?
Day versus night.
So dark and depressing.
The red capes are coming. The red capes are coming.
This seems so dank and depressing. I mean, I saw Batman vs. Superman as a child. It was a cartoon. It was good. There was bright and color. Let me see.
They come from the sky.
20 years in Gotham. That'd be good.
Okay. So that's a Robin suit saying, ha ha, joke's on you, Batman. So there was a Robin, who is dead, was a Jason. That's the only thing I'm taking out of this. Is there going to be more Jason in the world? Probably not, because he's dead. I don't know. It's supposed to be realistic, but I don't want my comic book movies to be realistic to that extent. I mean, I want some scientific basis in the certain sciences that they do. Sometimes, possibly. It could be really outlandish. Like, I read Dragon Riders of Pern, and Jesus, that has some science in it that explains what's going on. It's very far-fetched, but there. Just so dark and depressing. My life is depressing. I have depression. You wouldn't be able to tell with these videos usually because I'm usually happy and excited when I'm watching them. Or a kind of person smile. But this, I don't need depressing content in my life. I don't want to watch depressing media. I don't want to have my superheroes be depressed constantly. I can understand them having depression and all this other stuff, but I don't think there was a single smile in that entire trailer, except for Lex. And I don't really understand him being Lex either. I don't like how DC is currently doing in their comics or movieverse. It's not my Batman. It's not my Superman. It's not my Lois. And I'm talking comics here. It's not my Lois who would reveal Superman's fucking identity in the world! Lois Lane would not do that. She has insatiable curiosity. She protects her sources. And Superman, she would never, ever reveal Superman's true identity. I'm sorry, this is a rant about the comics. DC has disappointed me and made me sad. And I don't want to be sad by my media. The world makes me sad enough. So, it's so dank and depressing. I'm sorry. It made me wonder if Jason was going to be there. I will be happy for Jason in any media form. I'd also like to have Dick in some more media form. Come on, give me Richard. Call him Richard if you have to, because calling him Dick sometimes is weird. But give me Richard Grayson. Give me Tim. Give me Stephanie. Give me Cassandra. Give me Barbara. Or give me Carrie, but just give me my Robins and my Batgirls. Yeah. No. Sorry. No. See you later. Adios. Goodbye. Toodles.